this night shall flow rivers of living waters. I am talking about somebody who is carrying. Oh, my God, I think somebody is missing there. If I was you, I was gonna step through and prepare my heart to receive the rivers of living waters. Not Muyela, but Messi, Amiela, Abdi Sahu. I get the word of Mamusha, Ushina Olejua. I don't know whether your heart is broken. I don't know if you are ready, but Ushisha Mu, or Gimatataka Penao, or Gimatataka Tutonjao, Makima Water, or another Motu, or Alamakanga with you. He doesn't care whether Matatao, they are like this, they are above you, they may be 100, they may be 1,000. He doesn't care. That is why are the rivers to attend each and every problem that you are going through. Are you ready, somebody? Can you open your heart and allow God to touch you? Allow God to change your character. Allow God to renew your life. Allow God to restore you. Are we ready? Can we lift up our hands? Mandela Basiki to the Lord. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Mama Makasena Mandela Basia. Neke Shalamandela Basanima. Mama Kasetele Mandela Basia. Somebody allow the Holy Spirit to move in this place. Say, Father, whatsoever that you are doing in this day, don't do it without me, Lord. My God, I seek it in the Lord. We will be welcoming our Father. I am talking about Apostle Shogun. I am talking about the General of God. I am talking about the Heavenly Soldier. As you will be entering, ah, my Father, may God touch you. May your life never be the same. May your sickness be healed. May you be delivered. May you receive your breakthrough in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your hands. Papa is here. Papa Kosa.
Experience the power of God. One, be ready. Two, three. Do I have ashes? 5. Do I have ashes? 6. 7. Betting, move. Betting, move. Betting, move. Even upon the lives of worshippers, move. Can I have ashes? God is in this place. And God is moving in this place. Can I have ashes? Huh? Why are you standing there? Can I have ashes?
You're just standing there.
Look at me. Look at me. Don't miss this. Look at me. Look at me. Don't miss this thing. Don't miss this thing. Try by all means to look at me. Don't miss this thing.
As I stretch out my hand, may your life change.
Look at me. As I stretch out my hand, may your life change. May every power of the enemy be broken. As I stretch out my hand. Are you ready for this thing? You're ready for power. You're ready for power? As I stretch out my hand. I'm going to stretch out my hand. I'm going to stretch out my hand. I can still see many people are not looking at me. Look at me. I'm here to help you, not to help myself. Look at me. As I stretch my hand towards you, your life will change. You will experience God. You will experience His power. You will experience His anointing. I am not annoying. I'm very much like I am. I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to when I finish stretching out my hand. Ready. There are people behind you, son. They have to look at me. They have to look at me. Are we ready for this thing? Can we rise again? Can we rise? Can you be able to rise? You can't rise. Go sit down. Go sit down there. Let's do this thing. Help this people. Go sit down there. Let's do this thing.
Glory be to Jesus. Yeah.
big business here.
Old woman, what are you doing in the future?
Hey, you old woman, you plan to destroy this angel. The mistake that you have made is to allow her to come to the house of Abishua. And now, you old woman, I will not talk to you much. I command you to leave my daughter and to never come back and never disturb this family again. In the name of Jesus Christ, leave now. Leave now. Old woman, I say leave now in Jesus' name. Never come back. Stop disturbing her. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. It's over. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. If you come to church and you don't come to church alone, don't worry. God will sort out whosoever comes with you. Jesus, I open doors for you. Doors, 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 doors. I will confirm it later what I'm talking about. Glory be to Jesus. Do we love our Father? Are we blessed? Can you come here? You, can you come here?
So there is a pillar and there is a ram
pillar.
Is there any person you know from a ram pillar? I'm going to help you. Are you hearing me? I'm going to remove this thing now. I'm going to remove it tomorrow. Is it true that there is something moving in your stomach? This thing that is moving in your stomach. Are you hearing me? It makes the whole body to be dizzy. Your body is weak. Is it what I'm saying? But your body is weak. Can I communicate to you? Can I help someone in this place? You are not going to die. You are going to live. Because this is being done by a human body. And I'm going to remove everything. You shall live. You will not die. There is something that is being placed inside you. It is like a frog, but it's not a frog. Your animal, I'm communicating with you now. I command you to leave this woman. The task that you were sent to do, it has failed now. In the name of Jesus Christ, your animal, live now. Get out of this stomach and never come back now. In the name of Jesus Christ, live this woman. I set you free, mama. I set you free. I set you free. I set you free. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're free in Jesus' name.
We cannot allow the enemy.
school.
O tsena ka school.
Eh? See you to Pretoria. Heh? There is a sister who looks like you. Who is close to you? She looks like you. She dresses like you. She walks like you. It's like you are twin sisters. She even behaves like you. Is that true what I'm saying? The very same sister who does all these things is the sister who is against your future. Because that very same sister has taken everything that belongs to you. It now belongs to her. But when they finish making it, the setup of the enemy is not for you to fail, it's for you to pass.
Can I come?
are happening in his life.
I will try to help the brain.
You don't want to give me a good mind. Jesus. This is a good mind. That one is a good mind. The enemy, no, we don't need Mike here. I will tell you where Mike is going to work. Relax, but you will sit down. The enemy will go to Mike. When God speaks, we don't care what you say.
I'm going for a
moment. What are you doing in life? What are you doing now? Are you repeating it? You're doing a trial. Where is the first interim report? Is it good? Bring it here. Are you hearing me? Bring that report here. I want to make you a star. Yeah. This means she is not a star. By the reason of the attack of the enemy, we were removing the spirit of strong. When did we do this? Was it not this Friday? This very Friday, spirit of a strong that was sent by an enemy who looks like a friend. Spirit of a strong. And she, are you still receiving unknown calls? Are you still receiving them? Mukwena's family, you need to pray. Mukwena's family, you need to pray. Because immediately when we finish defeating Mulotu's family, Mukwena's family is rising to take over. You need to pray. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Are you okay? You are not okay. You are sitting in the wrong place. I will usher you. Can I usher you? Because ashes cannot even usher the prophets of God. To me, I will usher the prophets. Let me usher you.
Let
me usher you. You might touch the floor. Come, I'm ushering you. Come. How sweet will you sit? Help me there. Thanks. Glory to my Jesus. There is a boy. I'm going to leave it. I'm going to leave it in the lift of my hands. I'm going to turn it to a star. I'm doing it for your mother. I'm doing it for your family. Because as I check in the spiritual realm, you are going to suffer a lot. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I see you suffering a lot with no one to help you. Are you hearing what I'm saying? But the Lord said this one must be turned into a star now. If I don't turn you into a star now, I do not see a future ahead of you. You will live, huh? You don't understand me. I see a sister who falls in love for money. I don't forget about me. I turn you into a star. Bring me the report. I will attach the report. I will speak the NTA report when I see that report. And you must go and be a hard worker. Many people, when they look at you, they see a sister who is well organized from a good family. You're from a very poor family. Do you even know what I'm talking about? A very poor family. To such an extent, sometimes to get food is difficult. Is it true what I'm saying? To get food is difficult. But when people are passing by, they see that house in your family, they think things are going right. Inside that house, there is too much pain, my daughter. I cannot allow you to continue to go through this kind of a pain. I am turning you into a star now. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are a star. You are a star. Receive wisdom. Receive knowledge. Receive understanding. Give me a prophetic space. In Jesus' name. Give that sister a mic. That one. Give a mic.
Yeah.
Can I have a worship song? Let me have a worship song. Can we all rise on our feet? We're going to worship the Lord. I don't have to come with you, bless. The sister who is holding the mic is one of the generals of God.
anything.
The Almighty she is telling, no. It is too much, it is recognized in heaven. I don't know if she even know who she is. She is a great woman of God. When she opened her mouth, hey!
Okay, wait, my sister, did I ever see you or hear you singing somewhere? But I know what I'm talking about.
See, then my daughter.
Thank you.
There is a story after Christ. We don't talk here about being born again.
We talk about the effect of the power. We don't talk about you praying. We don't talk about you being anointed. We talk about the power at work. There is a time when the power is not working. There is a time when the power starts to work. It was before the power wake that you are unemployed. It was before the power wake that you are demon possessed. It was before the power. But now the power has come and my story has changed. It was before the power when I was getting drunk, vomiting and sleeping on my vomit. That was before the power. But now it is after power. And the power of the enemy was still in charge of our lives while we are born again, praying in tongues, yet tongues were not helping us. That was before the power got to work in our lives. But now, as I'm communicating, we are talking about the time where the power of God takes over. You are not hearing me. The man was led by another power. But when that power inside the man saw the power inside Jesus, the very same power was inside of the man, when it saw the power inside of Jesus, he understood when power meets the power, the lesser power must bow. It was that time and now is now. And I want to talk about the unrecorded. It's my belief that the man, after this man, has been rescued by Jesus. If you continue reading your Bible, the Bible says the demons were cast out and the man was set free. And I've learned something. This man was naked. How do I know? Because the Bible says people were amazed when they saw the man dressed and picked by the side of Jesus. If the man was not naked, why are they amazed when the man is dressed? People will be amazed when you are dressed and you are by the side of Jesus. People will be amazed when you achieve the unachievable. People will be amazed. You shall open the mouth of many. You shall speak out to the glory of Christ. You shall speak out to the power. I am here to tell you.
Jesus set the man free. The man began to look back.